We got a challenge ahead of us, but we're really looking forward to it. Players continue to impress me and make it a lot of fun coaching this team because they work extremely hard. We have good attitudes. We don't need to go out and do anything extraordinary to win the game. We need to go out and play Razorback football.